Hi everyone, welcome to the first episode of Freepik, fresh drops and updates. It's been a wild few months at Freepik. We've launched new products to help you create great designs, including a suite of online tools with AI. Today, we'll show you how easy it is to work on your projects without complicated software or without multiple subscriptions. We invited Jo Mendes to try these tools out. Let's see what he can do.
Thank you, Joaquín. I've been designing websites for many years, but designing in modern times, you need modern tools. So let's see how I use Freepik to design some sick websites. So first things first, I need brand assets for this fictional software brand. The Freepik library is the first place I go to find ideas, color palettes, fonts, brand elements, 3Ds, and icons. I download anything that I find that fits the creative idea to edit, of course, and modify, and boom. Second, from this point, I need images. The Freepik AI generators are great. They are fast, highly precise, and nicely realistic. I mean, look at these. You have total control over these images in several ways. You can generate and remove backgrounds. You can generate and expand. You can retouch to remove unwanted objects. You can use the reimagine tool to generate different variations from a source image. Or my favorite is to turn a shitty sketch into an image. That's very cool and very useful composition-wise. Most of the image generators here are on infinite scrolls. So you just scroll and it generates super fast until you find what you need. You can upscale any of those images that you find to 4K, which is very convenient. Thirdly, mockups. I can easily add designs to mockups to merch, flyers, look at this, billboards, clothing, you name it. But I need the devices to showcase the software here and there in the website, and boom. Check my bankroll, AO400K for vehicle, paint job look like ashy ankles on Django interior. Thank you guys for following me on this, and back to you, Joaquín.
Thanks, Joe. Now, we'll show you how everyone can manage their creative process using our tools and content, all in one place. Let's bring in Martin Leblanc and Sofia López for some demos.
Hi everyone, I'm Martin.
And I'm Sofia.
Let's talk about what makes a creative project stand out in time, quality, and flexibility. As a designer, I know that time is crucial and efficiency is key.
And quality. Quality can make or break your project. You don't want to cut corners.
Flexibility is also vital because your idea needs to adapt to different styles and changes along the way. When I first started, I had to design all the stationery for a local festival by myself. It was tough, lots of late nights, slow progress, and complicated software, and constant changes. If I had the tools back then, it would have been a breeze. Let me show you how I can do it in minutes now. Sometimes you just need a little help to break through your creator blocks and get to work. So I use Sketch to Image to draft my first ideas, just like I would on a blank sheet of paper. The thing is that it gives me a quick starting point. Now that I have an idea, I can go to the AI image generator and start writing my prompt. It gives me infinite options in real time, so I can choose the image I want. I like this one, but maybe with a different framing. I can see how it looks with just a click. Got it. Let's expand the background to use it in the poster later. Now it's time to polish the image. With retouch, it's easy. I can add, erase, or edit details. And for the final touch, I can make the image ultra sharp with the upscaler. That's it. Let's do something cool with it now. With Freepik Designer, I'll bring everything together. Let's start with a poster for the event. I'll search for a template. All the content, fonts, and tools are integrated into the online editor, so I only need to edit them. I can even insert new elements here and delete the background with a click to get it integrated. Voila, it's ready.
I love it. I'll print it right away. Now let's show it off in a more realistic setting. With the mockup editor, you can get professionally looking results in just two clicks, with no additional files to download or software to use. Everything is in your browser. Being fast helps you meet deadlines, stay competitive, and quickly adapt to new trends and needs.
So you just saw how you can complete a creative project from start to finish, all in one place. get it done faster, achieve top quality, and easily adapt along the way. Now let's see two different examples.
Jay is a talented freelance creative who's always juggling tight deadlines. Like a lot of freelancers, he struggles to balance multiple projects while keeping the quality high. He just landed a commission to design some decor for a new Miami beach-themed boutique hotel called Marbella. His art will be displayed in the rooms and common areas, so there's no time to waste. With Freepik's new AI image tools, he can switch between modes to create different visuals. First up, let's set the vibe with some inspiration. Using the classic mode, he can write a prompt that describes the hotel's aesthetic and gets endless generated images to spark ideas. Now let's start creating unique images to decorate each of the 10 rooms in this boutique hotel. Each one needs to be different. The Mystic mode lets him create super detailed images with just one click, already upscaled and sharp. He just types in the prompt and gets an image with top resolution, ready to print as soon as he's happy with it. For the first image, he wants something fun, like a pair of retro roller skates. So he writes the prompt and lets the magic happen. With one click, he's got a 2K quality image with tons of detail. No need to upscale. Let's make a second one. He types the prompt, and if he needs help perfecting it, he can select an option to ask AI for suggestions. See? With the latest update, you can even include text in the visuals. And just like that, he's created 10 incredible images in no time. So now Jay has time to suggest an idea he has. Having the hotel's name written on the pool floor would look super chic and fun. The client's gonna love it. While waiting for client approval to move forward, Jay can keep working on other projects. After all, time is money. Perfect, the client loved it. Now Jay can take on more projects at once, deliver better results, and have more time to come up with great ideas.
All right, I feel like a lot of us can relate.
And that's why the design community is so empowering when you're struggling with a project. Connect with other creatives for inspiration, ideas, and to stay ahead of trends. Join the conversation on Discord and X. Check the links in the description.
Now, let's move on to the next story.
Mia runs a home-based craft business. She does it all, from making the handmade pieces to handling sales and socials. She needs to design eye-catching materials and save time so she can focus on actually running her business. With Freepik Designer, she can create clean and professional content that's perfect for her community, quick and easy. Just editing the templates and personalizing the text and images she needs, AI can even give her a hand with the text and additional images while keeping the look and feel of her brand. All her creations are safe and sound in one place, ready for her whenever she needs them.
We've all been there, spending hours on tasks that could be simple.
Exactly. Now these problems are a thing of the past. From creating unique images to showcasing your work, it's all seamless and smooth.
Visit Freepik and start creating anything you want with speed, quality, and flexibility. You're in control.
Thanks for joining us today. Now you are ready to transform your creative projects, achieving top-notch quality and adapting to whatever comes your way. You will be creating better visuals faster than ever before. I will not stop here. Soon you'll be able to use Relight, Restyle, and Enhance by Magnific, all integrated right into Freepik. Stay tuned.